There is something new for you to soak up in the garment district. A ribbon cutting ceremony was held today for the new big button sculpture. It's on Fashion Avenue and 39th Street. It's the big yellow button and needle. 28 feet tall. This is the first permanent art installation in the garment district. It's meant to honor the neighborhood's rich history in the world of fashion.
Could you change that button? Good luck.
I don't know. Yeah.